What's good, movement gang? What's good with my gang? What's good with y'all? I'm coming with another one. And first off, let me say happy Halloween to y'all. I know some people that don't care about Halloween. You know, it's more so little kids enjoy it more. You know what I mean? If you know you used to go trick-or-treating, you know what I mean? If you're a teenager, you were a little younger, you used to go trick-or-treating. Or if you're way older, you know, you used to go trick-or-treating, you know what I mean? You used to go trick-or-treating when you were little, you know, 8, 9, you know, 7. But now you probably don't care about Halloween no more, you feel me? Unless, you know, you went to a haunted house or something, you know. You went to a haunted house. And if you did, it's good to go with a group of people, though. So I hope you went with a group of people if you did. That's the only thing. But certain people don't care about that. You feel me? Just don't. But little kids enjoy it more. That's all. But happy Halloween, though. It is Halloween. Man. And this video I'm about to react to is LMA Trip. It's called LMA Trip. And it's not the audio. I react to the audio. So if you haven't seen that, go to my channel and go watch that. Because I did react to the audio. But this is the video. This is the vids of her song. This is the video. The vids. So I'm about to react to some vids. Yes. And she a dope artist. She can sing. You know what I mean? You know, she got a good voice. You know? And she put out good music. This year was her year. She killed this year. And she's going to kill the rest of these 2 months. I know she is, probably. And I think she had an album. And I don't listen to LMA like that. You know what I mean? I'm a dude. I'm not going to bump her music. I might listen to her song, but I'm not going to bump it like just, yeah, this is what I listen to. Yeah, this on my playlist. This is what I listen to. You feel me? You know, yeah, she a dope artist, though. And she good looking. This song will drop September. This song will drop September 18th. Yes, it was. I'm just getting to react to it, and it's about to be November. Last day of freaking October. I can't believe it, man. The year's going, man. And this video got 23 million views. This song went viral, so you know she's a dope artist. People love her. And this video got 320,000 likes. Yes, it did, man. But I like the song, though. It's a dope song. But if you enjoyed this, make sure you get a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new. Make sure you comment. Make sure you share my videos. Press the bell so you get post notifications. And won't miss out on the video because I'm running up these videos. Just dishing out these videos, man. So hoping y'all watching this. And, man, view it a lot, man. View my videos more than what it viewed. Some videos get viewed a little. Some videos get viewed more than some videos on my channel. And some videos take more time to get viewed. But make sure y'all be watching my videos. Even if it's half video. But make sure most of y'all watching the whole video. Because I enjoy the love, man. I'm just putting in this work, man. And also, I'll be posting on social media like Instagram, Snapchat. So make sure, man, y'all go on Snapchat. Make sure you go on Instagram, man. I'm posting, man. I'm doing what I'm supposed to, man. And I post on Twitter a little bit. But yes, man. So make sure y'all go follow me on the social medias. The socials. I'm about to get this started, man. LMA Trip video. I'm about to see how this video is. I'm finally reacting to it, man. This haven't been requested. Some things I just know to react to. You know, some things, some people come request a little bit, but request some things a little bit. And there's still a few things that couple people that request something that I haven't react to. That I might react to, you know, and I'm gonna get to it. Something that I would react to. But, some things I didn't know to react to, man. But I hope y'all enjoying these reaction videos, man. Because I'm just giving y'all this work, man. Just doing what I'm supposed to. I'm about to get this started, man. LMA Trip. Let's get it. What's going on? She getting dressed? Hello, what's going on? Oh, she was getting the record thing to put on the record player. Okay. That's what she was doing. This video. The song's dope though. Hey, she doing her thing though. She putting in that work, man, with this music, man. I don't know what else she doing.
I put my feelings on safety,
Hey.
so I don't go shooting where your heart beats.
So she cute and
Cause you
pretty.
take the bullets
Hey.
and save me.
She good
Then
looking
I'm left to
female
deal with
though.
making you
And making dope
bleed. And
music.
that's all
Hey.
out of love, ain't trying to waste it.
Need the R&B
Maybe
feel
you're
back.
telling
Even though you
nobody
got.
never make it. That's just too
Even though you
bitter for
got
words, don't wanna taste
Caesar.
it. That's just too bitter
She
for
another dope
words, don't
one.
wanna face it. I think that
Hey, she just sitting in the. She's sitting on the couch or chair. I think she's sitting on the couch. I think, and the fireplace is going. Hey, you got the fireplace lit. Hey, she's just chilling like a chilling video. Like it's simple, but you got Caesar. Like I said, Hershey dope Caesar, and then you got another artist. I forgot her radio. I forgot the song. On the radio, it's another artist, another female man. I forgot her name in the song on the radio. That been playing, and she another one. No, she another one. That's dope. You know, I'm talking about like as females, that sings now, like R&B artists that sing now. But nowadays, like the singers now, it's R&B and then some hip hop mixed with it though. You know, nowadays it used to be like that too, but more like. Yeah, it used to be like that too, you know, but it's more of a thing now. Like it's R, it's hip hop more, even more depth into the R&B. You know what I mean? 'Cause R&B is hip hop really, 'cause it's in hip hop R&B. So man, she a dope artist though, man. That's all I gotta say, man. She doing her thing, man. She making her money, man. This year was her year. I hope next year she take over too. And I think next year she supposed to go on tour too. I think next year she supposed to start going on tour. Man,
Me tripping on you, tripping on you. My bad for tripping on you.
I said I had to get to this one and react to this. You know, I did. I react to it now. Hey.
Tripping on you. I know you're cool and now you're
Hey.
raging. But I act a fool when I don't get it. And I'm pretty bruising just to say this. But I tripped on your love, now I'm addicted. And that's all out of love, ain't trying to waste it.
Yeah.
Like we be running the mile.
I enjoy her. She dope. What kind of? That's an SUV. Now she's sitting on the bench outside. The bleachers, what you can call it. My bad. Okay. Now where she at? She look good in here though. She just dope, man. Looking good. Man. You know the words to the hook is simple. What she saying, even her verse is simple. You know what she's saying, like, It's a simple song. I ain't gotta explain. You feel me? It's simple. If you don't get it, something wrong. It's simple. You know, little kids probably won't get it, but you know, you're older, teenager, or more older, you should get this song, man. It's simple. Dope. Where she shot this video at? What kind of, I can't tell what kind of, that's an SUV, I think, or a truck. I don't know what kind of car it is. That piano. Like she was in the cabin or something. It seemed like. Or she might have shot this in a condo. Got the candles lit. Record player. Okay. Dope. Dope, man. This a dope song, man, by Ella Mae Tripp, man. The videos, man, dope, man. I thought she was gonna have a dude in there. At least, you know, had a dude in there the way the meaning to the song. It's like, I remember one of Caesar, like one of her videos, she was pertaining towards like a dude, like the way the song sound, you know, is pertaining towards like a dude. And you think like she'll have a dude in there or something. This how this video, even this video of Ella Mae, just her song, and this video to her song right here, Trip. I'm thinking she have a dude, and I'm looking like I didn't point it out during the videos going, but I think she have a dude in there, but she didn't though. But it was still dope to see her looking good in the video, seeing her just the video just simple, man. You know, the candles lit, record player like I said, the fireplace going. She probably shot this in the it looked like a cabin, but. From what I seen, it looked like a cabin, you know, way the fireplace and the, but it could be a condo, never know. Or it could be a big old house. She just shot it in that one area and probably in the house. Or it could be a condo, you never know. You know, nice size condo. You feel me? Then she was outside sitting on the bleachers, you could say. Then she was, you know, you could see the city lit up, like the building. Like the lights on it, that man. I wouldn't know if she shot this. She probably shot it in New York, probably. I always say New York because it looked like it. It'd be looking like you're right, but she probably shot this in New York. But never know. But hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hope y'all enjoyed this. All real love, no fake love, because all real is no fakeness. It's all real love, me no fake love. It's positivity, no negativity. Deuces Movement Game. It's been good. Until next time, I love my game, man. Coming with another video, man. And I did like this video. Even though she didn't have no dude in there, I think she should have. But it still came out simple video, but dopeness. Because she looking good in the way the candles and the record play. If you watch the video, if you haven't seen it, if you don't want to watch this video, my reaction video, you can click on the link and go watch the video for yourself. Because the link to the video will be in the description. And if you do watch my video, I appreciate that love, man. But anyways, I'm out this thing. Gang, gang, gang. Y'all be easy, man. And let me know if y'all gonna pass out candy. If you older, you gonna pass out candy. Like I said, some people don't care about Halloween. Like I said, little kids enjoy it more. But some people probably gonna pass out candy. But happy Halloween again. Man. Y'all be productive. Y'all be easy. I'm out this thing. Yeah.